The second day, we just arriving at the site of the house construction. And we're looking forward to beginning the work this day. Today we hope to finish all the structural work to make the pilings, so that tomorrow we hopefully can begin to do the roof. So let's wait and see how the day goes today.